So I'm just sharing my window. Yeah, this is my login window of the MailChimp. I just give a brief introduction about the MailChimp. MailChimp, see, we can send a mail from many different platforms like Gmail and RedifMail. And why we need to choose a mail in MailChimp? The difference is only difference is we are using this MailChimp, we are sending the bulk email, that is thousands of emails. At a stretch, batch wise, we can send with a gap of say 2 minutes or 5 minutes, we can set that. So that's the reason we are using the MailChimp for email marketing. So in the last session, I have taught you like how to send the or compose an email campaign using the plain text. Here it is. So in this session, I'll just show you how to create an email campaign using regular type. So if you want to add any subscriber list, subscriber means to whom you are sending the email, marketing email. So you can click on audience and you can see now I'll just say add a subscriber. I think this is already there. Right. Email. So this is the email subscribers to whom you are sending the email ID. If you know the other details, first name, last name, you can add. Otherwise, you can just leave blank. But we need to select this. This person gave me permission to email them. Select that checkbox and click on subscribe. Yeah. And now we can see in the view contacts the newly added subscriber just coming up. Yeah, by the time I just tell about the MailChimp, it is a web-based where no hardware or software is required. It just when you are half in between of the designing the email, you can just save it as a draft and you can continue in the different desktop or the system, since it will be stored in the web based. See, we can see the whatever the subscriber we have added here. Click on your contacts under manage accounts. Earlier, I had three subscribers. Now I've added the fourth one. This is the one what I have added, right? So next, to start create, once the subscriber list is ready, you can just start creating the email campaign. See, this subscriber list, we can get it in a, export this in a CSV form also, because as we're sending this email in bulk email, we can save it in a Excel, and that is a CSV format, and you can export that audience from here, right? Next is click on create to create an email. Under email, so this is the one last time in my last video I have taught how to create a plain text mail campaign. Today we'll go with the regular type, regular design of the email campaign. So we can enter the mail camp, this campaign mail name, that is, yeah, give test campaign 3 for Clarko Green. Click on begin. Yeah, this is the C4 recipient is there for whom we are sending the mail. The from address, add the from address is obviously it's from my email ID, that is myself Shailaja. So click on save. Add the subject line. here adding a subject line is very much important, as the user will see the subject, and depending on the subject line, the user will decide to open the mail or not. As we are sending the email marketing, for us it's very important to user to click select open the mail and see, so that we'll get it converted, right? So as subject line is very important here. Say the about the course, about digital marketing course, and this preview text should be in line with the subject, because as this will be displayed below the subject. Say avail discount. For digital marketing course, I just copy from here. Cloud for green. Okay. So once entered, sample discount for digital marketing course from Cloud for green. So once, if you feel it is fine, click on save. Yeah, from is added, subject is added, content. This is a very, very important part of the email marketing campaign design part. That is, click on design email. We need to select the template, or you can create your own template and save it. We can make use of it. I'll select the basic template and design and show to you in this session. There are many templates which are freely available. Say showcase your product or share your story with that. And also basic templates also with different columns. I'll just say basic with one column. Yeah, it's once it is designed, we can preview. From here, clicking on this, I'll edit this block to add a image. As we say, image, or if you give a visualize the user, it's very important, right? So I'll select the image, or you can just upload. Click on upload and select from the drive. I'll select the image whatever I have uploaded already and click on insert. Yeah, image is selected. Then you can design the body part, the text. Edit the, you can select this. I'll say welcome to Cloud for Green Technologies. Right, you can change the font, change the size, and you can link using here. And see, I'll just show you a few things. Italics, I'll make it bold. See, it is already done. Italics bold, and change the color of the text. I'll say blue color. Yes, welcome to Cloud for Green Technologies. And if you want to say here, you can edit this block. If you have a Twitter account opened, you can give that link here, enter that link. Similarly, Facebook, and then click on save. So currently I'll just delete this block. Similarly, this. Whichever block you want to keep, you have to edit accordingly and save it. We have only these two part here, and view this email in your browser. Also, we can see sometimes so happen it won't show up the email. That's why I just kept this, view this email in your browser. So we can view this preview mode. You can see it in a desktop. It looks like this, and mobile it looks like this. Okay, I'll just close it. And click on, you can see send test mail also. Otherwise, you can just go ahead and click on continue. So now we all set to launch the test campaign 3 for Clock for Green. See, 2 is address is ready from subject. See the preview text below the subject line. Avail discount for digital marketing course from Clock for Green. And the content, I have just added 2 things here. One is the image and the body part. Welcome to Cloud Pro Green Technologies. You can send a test mail and also check. I'll just click on send. Yeah, the schedule is one which we, if you want to schedule it, to send the email campaign maybe in the weekends or maybe in the midweek, you can schedule accordingly. Or you can, if you want to continue later, not now, you can just click on finish later and edit later. Or you can just send right away. So there are 4 subscribers for whom this mail will be sent. Click on send now. The MailChimp is very user friendly. You need to have the code knowledge. You can just with the clicks and follow the instructions, the mail, you can create a mail campaign. So the mail, whatever we have composed, it's in the queue. We can track the status in the campaigns. Yeah. See, test campaign 3 for Cloud for Green, it is sent. So you can track the status, whether it's opened or clicked, you can see in the report. So currently it is not opened from anyone. I'll show you login to my email and see it has come. Avail discount for digital marketing course. I'll say it is not spam. Okay, looks safe. I think this will go. Yeah, this is how it looks. Welcome to Cloud for Green Technologies. Join now. Okay, we can view this in your browser also. Okay, click this and can view. Yes. So once it is viewed, we can go and check in the MailChimp here. You can, once it is refreshed, we can see it in a report. Yeah, all campaigns. We can go from here also. All campaigns. Yeah, the mail is sent and we have already seen, see, open is one. Only one person I opened that, that's why it is come one. And we can view that same thing in the report. So that's how the email campaign is composed and sent using MailChimp. So stay tuned to find more. Happy learning. Thank you. See, you can see here. See, this is the sample and one is opened. Successful deliveries is 4 because we have the audience subscriber list. We had the 4 email IDs, right? Yeah. See, it depends. Since 4 are there, so out of 100%, 25% is the open rate. If any click is there in the email campaign, if it is clicked, then the click rate is will be shown here. Okay. So this is about the email campaign using the MailChimp. Thank you. Happy learning.